Hi, so we've been home a couple of days now. We just came back from a walk, and it's, even though it's very shady outside, very overcast, it's so hot. It's just so humid here in New Orleans, and it's just like I'm sweating just from a walk around the neighborhood. And but anyway, so we're home a couple of days, and you know, it's rough. I mean, our dogs are very friendly dogs, and but she doesn't understand that. She's never been around dogs before. So, you know, one of my dogs in particular tries to run up to her and kind of like just, he's barking to get attention. But when he barks, she screams, and he barks again because he doesn't understand that. So that has been the biggest issue that we've had since we got home, because, you know, she doesn't understand that she can't scream. And so she's terrified of him, and, you know, he's not going to hurt her, but he doesn't understand either why she's screaming like that, and she's afraid of him. So we're going to have to work on that. But other than that, you know, bedtime has been pretty smooth. We had kind of gotten into a routine of, you know, warm milk before bed with a couple of 1 milligrams of melatonin. Sometimes she doesn't drink all the milk, but it works. And I mean, she really, I don't think, had problems really sleeping before at the center where she was. But I figure a couple of melatonin don't hurt, because, you know, I want to keep us on a good schedule and get her to have some good sleep at night, because she hasn't been taking naps. So anyway, that's a quick update after being home a couple of days. The flight was not so bad because we pretty much let her have the iPad and the other tablet that we have, let her have it the entire time. And you know, she kind of has an addiction to the tablets and to the iPads, so we're trying to limit that now. But not on the airplane. I mean, we only had like a fraction of a meltdown, and that didn't come into a full meltdown. And so I feel like we had progress, and she stayed awake the whole time. So we were all awake about 24 hours. That is amazing to me. So actually we've been home about 4 days now. I said a couple of days, but it's been about 4 days. And I feel like my body's getting back to normal. I'm not so jet lagged anymore, but I was really jet lagged for a couple of days there. It's probably going to take a week or two for us to get really back to normal. But I feel like, I just feel better because I retain so much water, so much fluid when I fly. I mean, my ankles were like thick and miserable. And so I did not enjoy that at all. But I feel like, you know, I'm kind of, my body feels like it's more my body now. Like, I guess I'm shedding some of that water retention, and starting to feel better, starting to feel kind of just kind of getting into a groove. And so, you know, I'm going to take it one day at a time, like I keep saying. But that's about it. So that's my update for day 4 or so being home. And I'll keep you posted.